here we are in line for tickets at the Glasgow Commonwealth Games, and bumped into a couple of journos, Tom and Andy. Boys are working hard out here today.
We are, yeah. Well, lively, isn't it? The sun's out. Everyone's brimming with pride and just can't wait for the event to get underway.
Yeah, is it true? I know you guys are big fans of Mossy and Robbo. Is it true that you are thrilled to finally catch up with us here today?
I've been a long time waiting for this moment. Yeah, it's really sort of made the games for me.
Yeah.
I mean, I flew up here purely to catch up with you boys. You know, I brought that from back home. You know, I downloaded that off the website.
Yep.
I can't tell you what this means to be standing alongside you right now.
Now, tell people watching, where can people watch the stuff that you're doing?
We're covering for the whole Seven Network back home. So we've got Sunrise for us, and then we're covering for all the news programs as well.
The Seven Network, they're one of the heavyweights, a bit like Mossy and Robbo.
Oh yeah, we try our hardest to compete. We've heard about you guys, so you sort of made us lift our game a little bit.